You probably never thought of Dogecoin, or cared to invest in Dogecoin until you read Elon Musk's tweet about it in the good old days of the GameStop short squeeze. Buyers pushed up Dogecoin's value by 359% in 4 weeks, most of it happening after Musk tweeted about it some 2 weeks ago. That's better than GameStop GME GME, which rose by around 28%. And it is better than Bitcoin, which was cooling off at the time and is up just 10.7% in 4 weeks. I don't own it. When the world was in the thick of the GameStop drama, I bought Nokia instead. It's down 20% from where I bought it. But don't feel sorry for me, I barely blew $120 on it. I should have bought Doge. Dogecoin is the ultimate members club. Owning the coin is a secret hand signal that you're part of the tribe and in on a $5 billion joke, says Jehan Chu, co-founder and managing partner at Kenetic Capital in Hong Kong. Elon's support of Doge is not naive. He innately understands the value of the crypto street cred he gets by winking at Doge. Kris Marszalek, co-founder and CEO of Crypto.com, a trading platform, says they added Doge to their platform on January 29 due to high demand. It's not available on Coinbase, a popular trading platform here. And Robinhood, the now infamous retail investor trading platform that banned users from buying GameStop, suspended Doge trading during peak demand. In the 5 days since its launch, Doge jumped into the top 10 most traded coins, with 44% coming from North America and 46% coming from Europe, Marszalek said about its move on Crypto.com. Beyond Doge, altcoins to the moon. Now that everyone is feeling rich from Bitcoin, what else is there to buy? I sold all my XRP and bought Stella Lumens a month ago. I literally bought it because it was trading under a dollar and was a top 20 coin on Coinbase. However, I did manage to find someone else who likes it, so this makes me feel better about my purchase. It's my top holding at the moment, says Mati Greenspan, founder at Quantum Economics, about Bitcoin alternatives. I feel it has excellent potential. He has an eToro CopyTrader account here. I don't follow it. Greenspan is an advisor to a new company called Chiliz, which is getting into the fan token space for sports teams like Juventus, FC Barcelona, and AC Milan. Just huge potential there, he says of their coin CHZ. It's worth about 2 cents. I asked Daniel Wolfe, who runs a crypto fund out of Moscow at Halycon Global Opportunities, which was created by expats from the US and London, to give me some altcoins I've never heard of. Two that he mentioned I had heard of, Cardano and Binance Coin. Cardano was founded by one of the active developers of Ethereum, he says. It's a blockchain being built and released in stages, based on a number of design principles.